的相遇，忽然会有一场大雨，一瞬间彩虹挂在天际，最神秘最美丽惊喜。爱神偶尔耍脾气，出现各种的难题，要证明爱不是游戏，不放弃一起努力。你微笑的魔力。
Starting of and participating in the party is for Puños only. Please, no party starting without the express permission of Mason Chen.
Hi, I'm Scott. You might remember me from some of my other films. Capitalism, what is it good for? Thailand, who really needs it? We're here in Beijing, in the lovely Howard Johnson. This is my room. Call it a palace. Call it a room, whatever you want. The tigers for later, that's after the 11 p.m. I'm not a stage animal. Anyways, hope to see you soon.
The way that we're going to communicate during the trip, there are five teams. Each team leads has a walkie-talkie and a map. But let's just say I'm a few feet away from Ben over here. Ben,
are you there?
Copy, read me over.
I hear you loud and clear.
Roger, Red Squirrel, send Blue Beaver, bring her over. Jeff, what just happened?
Apparently they don't like to take us in taxi cabs.
Here, on the map, right?
There, near the Forbidden Palace and City and everything.
I'm actually
1 mile away from the Forbidden City. 1 mile away from the Forbidden City. No American has been in there for thousands of years. Until today. Ha!
It's a little kebab, picked up from a guy over here, totally hustled him, gave him like $5 for both of these. That's the normal price, but I totally did it in like Chinese, so it's not so tough.
Yeah. What's happening? What's happening?
What do you think? Leap year, wo. She's behind you.
What's it? What's right here? Donkey penis.
This isn't a donkey.
Donut.
That's China for you.
Oh my god.
Pablo became a man today.
A statue of yourself.
Kisses, everybody kisses!
I don't care, I don't play, I just get the crush a lot.
He likes your teeth.
So, 40!
Walk as far into the center as you can.
On three, give me his all go!
Not your dinner.
At this time, okay? No, like, happening. Ready? One, two, three.
为传统的土壤播种，为你留下回忆。 陌生熟悉都是靠人情，不用距离。一几次来没关系，有太多话题。北极欢迎你，为你开天辟地，流动中的美丽充满着朝气。
Got a picture. Brought to you by Sprouts. We're at the Howard Johnson, the nicest Howard Johnson of all 10,000 locations. We're on day two, about to go hit up the Bird's Nest.
So first stop is the Bird's Nest. We'll do a tour of that, and then we're gonna head to the Aquatic Center.
花一世情带笑你，只为等待你。北京欢迎你，像音乐感动你，让我们都加油去超越自己。北京欢迎你，有梦想谁都了不起，
有勇气就会有奇迹。
So here we are in the Bird's Nest, one of the VIP rooms, the first VIP room. We're standing in front of a door that was made from crushed bullet shells, which is the gold. And we have eggshells, which are made up of the bird. As you can see, the intricate detail is first class, top of the line. Never see this anywhere outside of China. Just a pleasure to be here.
Put your hands up. Put your hands up. Put your hands up. Put your hands out. There you go.
No, your hands on rest in picture.
That's the.
You're like clawing into my chest.
That's in your neck.
Get up in your neck.
All right, now.
Just what happened?
I picked Adam up by his throat, and I threw him in the air, and he dropped his gum. So I had to drop him.
You're trying to go for that over there.
Yeah.
Claw marks on
trying to claw one of these guys.
Can you tell me what that move is called?
That's called a gong chow.
Gong chow.
Gong chow throat slam.
You want to try it again?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. 相约好了在一起，我们欢迎你，北京欢迎你，为你开天辟地，流动中的美丽充满着朝气。
We're watching some synchronized swimmers in the China Open. BYU has a team that will be competing very shortly, starring our very own Adam Eschenroeder, Nick Lyon, Seth Gonzalez, Burke William, and Sarah Mayfield.
Wow.
This is the first time the team has competed. It's the first mixed gender team. They'll be sporting bikinis by Speedo. The sponsorship's still in the workings, but we went ahead and splurged anyway.
Okay, we are here, me and Mason, at the Water Cube, eating Jiao Ming, which is Beijing noodles. We'll show you how to eat this.
What is that?
A poo sauce. You scoop it down on top like this. It's very nice. Discard poo sauce bowl. Then you mix like this. Always making sure to turn away from you so that the slider goes on to your neighbor end. Do a little of this, right?
Everyone's stirring and enjoying.
And you, once it looks like this,
take a big bite.
Bon
appetit.
And you eat it.
Bon appetit.
Let's do it. We'll do it together.
You just do it right now. You do it.
And there's salt in there.
How good is that?
Can we pass the salt?
Good.
Here we go, the salt.
Four.
Said, let's go for a swim.
Okay, this is cut one of a China Uncensored documentary, file 1.3.A. So last night, we're going to bed, and we're like talking, and Ben's like totally just like dozing off, just about to fall asleep. And I don't remember what story he's telling, but he's like, what? He's like saying something about Lunt. He's like, what's that Lunt guy, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, Lunt? Who's Lunt? He's like, Lunt. I'm like, there's not a Lunt on this trip. And he's like, yeah, there is. There is, I swear, Lunt.
Nathan.
And he's like, Nathan. I'm like, Nathan Lunt. You guys know who Nathan Lunt is.
Yeah,
I'm like,
yeah.
Nathan Lunt is not in China. He's like, yes, he is. I see Nathan Lunt. He's with us. I'm like, no, he's not. He's like, then who's that guy taking all the pictures?
Hello. We're on our way to the Great Wall. We just visited Chairman Mao's tomb. We spent over an hour in line. Probably 100,000 2,000 people lined up in a line that wrapped all around Tiananmen Square back into the tomb. They didn't allow cameras, no cylinders, no cones, no hand grenades, no tripods, a lot of other things. Imitation of General Mao.
Hi, I hope you have enjoyed our imitation of General Mao. Me and my friend Jeff have just been to see him at his final resting place known as the General's Tomb. What did you think of it, Jeff?
Thanks, Nick. General Mao was impressive for many reasons. One, he was Chinese.
Sure.
B, he was a great leader in the eyes of many people. And C, Nick will explain the rest.
His orange face. As you walk into the General Mao tomb, there's one thing that really stands out. His orange face. Whoa.
We're currently ascending to the top of the mountain, which I don't know the name, to see the Great Wall. If you look out on the distance, the far top of the mountain, you can see little lookout posts and the wall coming down. This is in near Beijing. This is one of the older sections of the wall, and apparently we'll find the end where it's just been falling apart and they haven't redone it yet. And so maybe if you're sneaky, you might be able to maybe take home a little piece of the wall. That's all we just want to do.
Ready to ride the trains, and probably somewhere mid-evening in the middle, we got a squatter that we might try.
saved the girl. I will now celebrate on the Great Wall of China.
Everything. It's very nice.
Yes, of
right?
Course. Yes.
Party?
Yes.
You like Shanghai?
What?
Because in Shanghai evening, if now you go to bed, it's too early.
Oh, but we have to wake up at 5:30 for company
visit. Yes, 5:30. You know why it's the same evening Shanghai.
Do girls like to party?
Yes, yes.
Party?
Yes.
Where?
It's another far.
Which way?
Just it's not far. Because here is Pudong and I go to East.
Saints real stuff. Wicked prices. Say we got the best price. Lowest price, best quality. We're gonna see what action we can get. We're going right now, back out.
Where are we? Where are we?
We're just off of Nanjing Road, however you say that, which is the main road, coming into the back road, ghetto style, real China, real stuff happening right now.
Party!
Yeah! Shanghai!
Shanghai!
Okay, we are standing here in the back alleyway of Shanghai's crazy nighttime district. So, behind me and around me, you can see all the Nike boxes. We're here with our friends, getting some Nike shoes. They're giving us best price up, best deal. Everyone's back in the secret room, so the cops don't come.
Do you want me to go in for a second?
Yeah, let's go in and take a look. So you come through this wall, techno music. Here with my best friends, getting Nike shoes for everybody. And since they're our friends, they're going to give us best price.
We do it.
For my friends.
Come with me as we experience China firsthand in one of the local markets. Let's go!
You eat. You eat. Or pet. You pet or you eat. You pet it or do you eat it?
These are local turtles. They're great for stews.
Whoa! Yes!
Oh, look at that thing. It's like a pig turtle. Look at the nose. These are local turtles, indigenous to the land. Some people eat them, some people pet them. I choose to pet them. Let's keep going. Let's see what the market has. Fish. Some are dead, some are alive. But the locals love. Let's keep going.
I've really learned to tame the cobra. Cobra, cobra.
He says the feathers are really coarse, so you don't eat those. But the meat is tender and delicious. That's it. Let's go. Come on, everybody. Let's go.
我的热情
Does this on video, Nick?
Shoot.
是王小星，想做我女朋友吗？说你爱我，哈！
传说浪漫的相遇，忽然会有一场大雨，一瞬间彩虹挂在天际，最是你最美丽惊喜，爱神偶尔耍脾气，出现各种的难题，要证明爱不是游戏。